Greetings, dear users. In this video, we will show how to backup data to FTP server. Open Handy Backup. Create a new task and select Backup on step 1. On step 2, select all data to copy to your FTP. To backup data subfolder from your desktop folder, select My Desktop plugin and mark the data folder inside. Go to step 3. Select the FTP plugin. Here we can create a new connection to an FTP server by clicking Create a connection to set up access to FTP. Enter our login data, server name or IP, username and password. Click Test connection to verify correct login. You will see a success message. Now we will see our new connection on the step 3 window. All next steps are optional, and you can set up every step according to your needs. For example, you can make an automatic FTP backup by setting up a schedule on step 6 in advanced mode or on step 5 in a simple task wizard mode. On the last step, give a name for a new task. Also, you can see all task parameters and check that data will be copied to an FTP server. If you need it, return to some step earlier and redefine your task parameters, or else click Finish. The task will run. In this example, an amount of data is definitely small and the task will execute very quickly. For other tasks, backup to FTP can be much longer depending on data size, traffic speed and many other factors. Use some FTP clients such as WinSCP to open an FTP server and to see that a task created a backup copy. Seek for a folder with a name corresponding to a task name. Inside, you will find the file backup.hbi. This is an index file for your backup copy, and the backup files subfolder stores your data in native formats. You can copy, edit, open or transfer these files freely, without a need for recovering a dataset by Handy Backup, unless your files are being encrypted during backup. Now let us show how to restore data from an FTP. Return to Handy Backup and create a new task. Select Recovery on step 1 and check also the Advanced Mode option. On step 2, select the FTP plugin and find a file backup.hbi in your storage folder. On step 3, select a place to recover data. If you want to recover a backup set to its original place, then just click Next and continue step by step. If you want to move your dataset from its original location to some other place, please click the Change Location button. In this example, we will choose the Restore folder on a desktop. Select My Desktop and choose an appropriate folder inside it. All next steps are optional, and you can either skip settings on these steps or select all settings that you need. On the last step, give a name for your task and click Finish. Handy Backup will execute a recovery task. After finishing a task, you can open the Restore folder to find all your data inside. The FTP plugin is available in all editions of Handy Backup software. We hope that this video will be useful for you. Hope to see you next time.